We know that farmers lost up to 25% of their products because of lack of access to the market. This project is expected to be taken to the World Bank Board by May 2018. And as soon as the World Bank Board approves the project, then there will be a financial agreement between the World Bank and the federal government of Nigeria, and there will be a subsidiary agreement between the federal government and the state. And this is when the project implementation will start.
We've taken agriculture as the next level to drive revenue generation, to drive growth, economic growth, but most importantly, to engage our teeming unemployed youths. So your coming in is quite auspicious. It's a very welcome development. To us, it can come at a better time to complement our program, which we hope, inshallah, will change the economic mainstay of the state from a public service-driven environment to an agro-economic-driven environment.